we're in a time where there's a lot of changes, especially in our ecosystem and environment, and it's getting harder and harder to grow crops. And sustainable ag's main purpose is to make it easier. I'm Chanchet Swayumana. I'm a peer advisor of Sustainable Ag and Food Systems. We tackle with making more efficient ag production, ways to solve climate change in the agriculture space, and how to get community outreach to ag productions and to farmers. If you're interested in ag, I would totally recommend you to check out this major, but also into food justice. Are you really interested in ag economics? And the problem a lot of us deal with is connecting our research to the farmer. And I feel like that's where sustainable ag helps a lot, because we don't only teach you the science. You take a lot of sociology classes, you take a lot of CRD classes, you take a lot of anthropology classes, so you find a way to talk to people without using science jargon. We've been doing ag a certain way for so long, but we can't keep on doing the same thing when everything else around us is changing. And that's why I think we are going to be the change in the farming community.